jewel of the sky has turned to steam. As I watch my lover's form recede, I feel the wind cut through my hollow body like an empty longing beak. Come back, I cry, too late with my appeal. Though he'll return to me, I long have known. His scars have blinded him to why he is my own. Can he yet feel my jealous fingers fight the wind to touch his hair, and never see how fair my love has grown? My scorching lips